Police are still trying to figure out what happened here at the Chesterfield Village Apartments off Midlothian Turnpike. Three people inside an apartment were involved in some altercation. It's believed a stabbing was involved here. One person died. Two people were taken to the hospital. I'm Reba Hollingsworth. I have the very latest coming up at noon.